active issue in the bedroom, particularly husband and wife, they are facing, still they are facing, and most, you can't discuss in outside the bedroom. So today, what is impotency? Impotency is synonym of erectile dysfunction. Same, impotency and erectile dysfunction, both are the same. Now, why erectile dysfunction? Because this is most common among men, which is characterized by consistent inability to sustain an erection for satisfactory sexual intercourse, or inability to maintain an erection. That is called impotency. Most common in the 40 years, 30 years, young adult, middle-aged people, they are facing this problem. But as you age, this is a higher in the those who have crossed 60 years, they are facing a lot of problem. 4 times higher in 60 years old male rather than 40 years old, right? And what are the, why it happens, this problem? See, those people who have less education and less healthy lifestyle, they tend to experience this impotency or erectile dysfunction. They have bad food habits, they drink a lot of alcohol, they smoke, and a lack of education, that is also the main factor. Now, what are the causes for this impotency? Which causes or which factors are responsible for impotency? See, diabetes, hypertension, atherosclerosis, that is called hardening of arteries, coronary artery disease, then stress, strain, depression, anxiety, fatigue, Parkinson disorders, stroke patient, they can feel the same. And there are so many other factors that is responsible. A spinal injury particularly, that can cause this erectile dysfunction, that is related to brain. So stroke, Parkinson, multiple sclerosis, these all are related to nervous systems. So that affects the organ. Organ means that penile organ. Sometimes this particularly in your private relationship, if there is disharmony in your relationship with your spouse, that can affect this problem. So you can develop this. So if the relationship improves, then this problem can be solved, right? Now, decreased libido, reduced sexual drive, and diminish that sexual desire. These factors are also responsible. There are some factors, some medical condition, some mental, some physical, this condition plays an important role. Now, those person, those male who have low testosterone level, they can develop this. And those women who have on menopause period or transition, menopause transition period, they can affect thus impotency or erectile dysfunction. Now, impotency, there are 4 types of impotency. It is described, 4 types of impotencies are there: psychic, sympathetic, then atonic, and 4th one is organic. These 4 types are there. Number one, number two, sympathetic. Organic and atonic. Total lack of sexual desire, here you can see in this problem. An inability to for erections. This is premature ejaculation, the symptoms of this organic, and this is not satisfactory sexual relationship or ejaculation, not that ejaculation is not satisfactory, particularly in atonic, right? These are the four types of impotency. But according to Ayurveda, that is called this impotency, it is called klebya. Or kleb. Klebya. Yeah. These are the word. This is Sanskrit word klebya. And according to Ayurvedic point of view, Acharya Charak has mentioned four types of this klebya. Four types of, that is defect in semen, excessive loss of semen, senile type, and last one is some injured organ, that is last one. So these four types of klebya is mentioned in textbook of Charak Sanhita, that is ancient classical textbook of medicine. Excessive starvation, excessive eating of spicy food, hot chilies and some dry food. This etiological factors are responsible according to Ayurvedic point of view. Unlike the mate, that is also responsible. And others, now see, this klebya is difficult to understand. The word kleb, nobody, if you say that I am the patient of klebya, nobody will understand. But if you say that impotency or erectile ED, this is ED, erectile, this is commonest problem, even in young male this problem is always there. So try to remember this ED, that is important. Don't remember this word because it is difficult to remember. All right, now what is the management of impotency? What type of precaution we have to take, and what should we do? Those who have problem of this impotency or erectile dysfunction, there are number of oils, pastes which are available in the market, and it is mentioned in Ayurvedic textbook, which increases the blood circulation of that particular organ and gradually improves the performance of male. Number one, I will discuss about this oil first. Oils. This is for external application. Which oils particularly are useful or beneficial for that penile organ? Number one is marsh tail. Number two, ashwagandha tail. Right? Third one is, you can apply this olive oil, fourth one is Sri Gopal Dev. This all oil are useful, and you have to apply it over the penis, over that part, gently massage it regularly. That improves the circulation and toning of the muscle, penile muscles, right? Any oil, you can combine both together, or you can apply this one also. This is a little bit costly, Sri Gopal. It costs around 200 rupees, 300 rupees per 100 ml. But this is very useful and beneficial. This is locally, give some massage. And but see, for longer duration you have to do massage. This is not for short period of time. For longer duration you have to apply this oil, and you have to tell your partner that she will apply, gently apply on this. Now, oral medications. These are oils. This is local or external. There are number of herbs, plant-based, natural herbs are available in the Ayurvedic shop. But some classical medicine, some herbo-mineral drugs. Number one is Pushpa Dhanvaras. One tablet with milk. Number one. Number two is Vasanta Kusumakar Ras. This is also with milk. Number three is Kam Chudamani. With milk. Number four is Kamini Vidravan Ras. With Ashwagandha Rishta. Ashwagandha Rishta. These are the medicines. All are herbo minerals, but you must take some precautions. Don't take, without consulting any Ayurvedic doctor, Pushpa Dhanva, Vasant Kusumagar, Kam Chudamani. Some products contains opium, so don't consume without taking consultation. And this is costly drug. This one is also costly. 1, 2, 3. This is herbo mineral preparations. Kamini Vidravan. Kamini Vidravan. Vidravan. Kamini Vidravan Ras. Contains opium. So be careful about this drug. And you can take with Ashwagandha Rishta. That is a immunomodulator. It's a herbal decoction. It gives strength and energy, and gives mental relaxation. Even in depression or anxiety patient, you can give it freely, because sometimes it increases the weight also, Ashwagandha Rishta. So you can take with this Ashwagandha Rishta with Kamini Vidravan Ras, Vasant Kusumakar and all, herbal mineral drugs, some other medicines are here. 5 is Chandra Prabhavati. Chandra Prabhavati. So one tablet with milk. This Chandra Prabhavati with milk. After breakfast and after dinner, 2 times.
Another is Purna Chandrodai Ras. This is also herbo mineral preparation. Purna Chandrodai. One with milk after breakfast and dinner. All are herbo mineral drugs which increases the blood circulation, particularly in that organ, and gives stiffness in that organ. All these drugs, Vasant Kusumagar, Kam Chudamani, you can take all together 1, 2, 3, 4 and see the result within 15 days period. Avoid all the spicy food, chili food, hot, sour, acidic. Avoid, take milk, plenty of milk, ghee, and all fruits and nuts and vegetables, correct? Avoid all type of liquor, avoid smoking, gutka, pan, you have to avoid while taking this all the medicine, because it's drug interactions and drugs adverse effect would be there. If you take that type of food along with this medicine, then it will create problem. So avoid that and take all the sweets. And simple diet, chapati, rice or puddings, and you see all the milk products that you can have. Ghee, pure cow's ghee and cow's pure milk, that is also beneficial. Now there are some powders which is also useful. This is Satavari. Satavaryadi powder. This is natural herbs. So 1 teaspoon with sweet milk. Satavaryadi powder with sweet milk. 1 teaspoon with sweet milk. Another is dal makhana. This is also powder. And kauncha beej powder. This 1 teaspoon with sweet milk. You can mix together and you can take this both. Another is musli powder. Both black and white, both muslis are available. You can take musli powder. Then Silajit also good. This is also available, powder form, tablet form. Silajit powder, musli powder 1 TSF with sweet milk. Silajit is 1 gram, not 1 teaspoon. This is 1 gram with milk. Shatavari, even you can take this ashwagandha. Ashwagandha powder. This is also good, ashwagandha. This salam panja. One teaspoon with milk, with sweet milk. These all are plain herbs: dal makhana, kauch beej powder, musli, silajit, right, ashwagandha, salam panja, and these all are herbo mineral drugs. So these are the management
and oil that I mentioned, plus healthy lifestyle, exercise, and hot drink you have to avoid. Tea and coffee, you see, that you have to avoid.
This all the preparation helps a lot
if you take under the qualified physician's supervision, then it would be beneficial. Rest, stress-free life, yogic exercise, pelvic floor exercise helps a lot. Some yogic postures, some asanas are helpful. Sarvangasan, Paschimottasan, salutation to sun, Surya Namaskar, these all are beneficial. And good diet, protein, protein in the sense you can have some that pulses, mung dal and chana, then you see, that is also very important. Dates are also good, and other figs, if you like figs, almonds, pistas, and coconut, that dry coconut, that is also dry coconut with gur, that is also good. So this all foods and this all herbo mineral preparation that you have to take it on a regular basis for 2 months, 3 months period. If you are performing better, then you can continue some products, but be sure that there should not be any diabetes or high blood pressure, see, because these are the main causes for this erectile dysfunction. Even coronary artery disease, that also causes impotency, right? If you have some prostate or bladder surgery, then it causes this erection problem. So be careful, see the medical condition, and then you can take this medicine with proper diet and good food and rest. That is very important. Otherwise, you can't perform better. So, these are the Ayurvedic management of this impotency.
Sir, this ED is actually it's related disease. Manifestation of some other problem, or?
Yeah, it is manifestation of other problems. I told you that relationship with your spouse, that is very, very important thing. And medical condition.
But is it also a natural this thing? By nature, this thing that by after 30-40
years? Yeah, it always gradually decreases because your testosterone level becomes low and low and low.
Okay.
You are progressing, your age is progressing, as you grow old, then it always happens. So, in younger age, particularly 20 years or 25, 30 years, if your diet and everything is okay, then there won't be this ED problem. But yeah, some hormonal level or hormonal imbalance in your body, then it creates problem. So to improve that hormonal level, you have to take all this on a regular basis, because this powder doesn't contain anything. This is natural herbs, single herbs. This satauri and dal makhana and kaucha. See, in Parkinson's disease patient, I tell you, they have a lot of problem of this erection. Sometimes they develop in the younger age, Parkinson. So tremors, and you see that problem of talking with family members, and even in surgical procedure there is a lot of problem. So medical condition, emotional factors, psychological factor, physiological factors, all factors are responsible for ED.
But see, ultimately it boils down to blood flow.
Blood circulation. Yeah.
Now. Blood circulation is related to either diabetes or coronary artery. Now I am saying that if somebody doesn't have any of those diabetes or artery problems, hardening of arteries or any of those problems, then is it purely because of hormonal imbalance?
Hormonal imbalance, and some factors, psychological factors are always, because in younger generation stress level is very high. particularly in urban area, because they have bad habits, smokings, alcohol, that affects the circulatory systems and nervous system also. It damages all these cells of nervous system, and that blood circulation also problem. It creates problem in the blood circulation, circulatory system. So if you avoid all this junk food and bad habits, and if you develop good habits in the sense you do some exercise, because nowadays nobody has time, but you do some meditation or pranayama, see, that improves lifestyle also. So lifestyle modification is very important here. That you have to do. And hormonal imbalance is always there, both in male and female. And that period, so if you want to change, if you want to improve that level, then you have to take for some time, for this medicine, I mean, to improve the hormonal level. See, this all are improve the hormonal level. Even in women, those who have reached that menopause level, they always complain this lack of sexual desire, coldness, frigidity in women. They don't like the partner relationship with their partners. You see, the poor sanitations, and you see.
This is somewhat like male menopause.
Yes, correct. Male menopause. So as I told you, na, 60
onset,
years.
Onset is slightly late.
Yeah, 60 years. Once
for
you reach.
For female, the onset is about 45.
45, 50, yeah.
For males, it's about 50.
Above 50, 60. 50 and 60. Above 50, even below 50, sometimes it occurs below 50, this erection problem. So it's always there. And atmosphere means what? That entire surrounding atmospheres, that also affects the, erectile dysfunction. That is also responsible. Environment, in which society you are living, where communications gap is there, that is the problem. See, this is, that's why I told earlier, it's a very sensitive issue, particularly bedroom. Nobody discusses, even husband and wife, nobody has time to think about this, and it creates marital disharmony. Sometimes it reaches up to divorce level. So that is very, very, a sensitive issue, and you have to take care about this. So counseling, interactions with your better half or with your spouse or with your partner, that is also a very important thing.
What are your views on Viagra and all that?
See, Viagra, a lot of people have tried their drugs, but response is not that much good, Viagra. That is not, useful. Even in heart patients, sometimes it creates problem.
Heart patients is a problem.
Yeah.
Viagra
is not advisable.
Fatal also.
Yeah, it is very fatal. Toxicities, drug toxicities, and sometimes it damages organ. So if you take for a longer period, then not advisable. This is natural products, so there is no harm. Even a diabetic patient can take this drug. Silagi, no problem, because it works on entire reproductive system, and that organ is covers under that area, right? So you can take that, improves the circulation. These are all the products, and giving the toning of that organ. Toning means that stiffness of the muscles. See, when blood flow increases, then automatically stiffness would be there. Or improve the blood flow, that local application is very important. That oil, that is also important. You have to apply it. When you massage your body, how do you feel? You feel relaxed, calm, and you see. So that type of massage is required for that organ, at least 10-15 minutes daily. So that will improve the circulation, particularly in that area. Because certain herbs are responsible to improve the circulation of that penile organ and give stiffness to that part. So that is very important. All right, anything else? Yeah.
So,
I want to write two, three that products that is manufactured by Himalaya drug company, and right here, you can take straight away from medical store, because this product won't be available in the medical store. Yeah, correct. That's payment port is there, tablets payment port. This payment port, one tablet, another is Tentex Royal, Tentex port. One with milk. This is available at medical store. These products you can take both Spemen port and Tentex port. Royal is there, plain is there, Tentex. But port is good. Spemen, Tentex, and I think tablet Vigorex is there. Yeah. And one is this Sila Prabhang. He rightly said Sila Prabhang. This is also so wonderful. Sila Prabhang with Moti pulse. Sila Prabhang. This is a product of Dut Papeshwar company. This is manufactured, but this is also good for this, particularly this type of problem. Dut Papeshwar is company's product. Dut Papeshwar, right? One. This is also one. With milk, preferably advisable with milk after breakfast and dinner. So these all are patent products which is available at the medical shop or any Ayurvedic shop. These all products are. You can take this one for 2 months, 3 months period and see the result. Even after 1 month you can feel, better. See, if you take this one with milk and this, you can take both, and Chandra Prabhavati you can take combined with and see the result. Because this is a natural with pulse, smoothie. Shila Prabhang. This is freely available. All the products are available at medical shop and Ayurvedic shop.
You mentioned about this Kamini Vidrandras.
Yeah, Kamini Vidrandras. It contains opium.
But
that is with ashwagandha rest. With ashwagandha.
But no milk.
Milk, you can have milk. But ashwagandha rest, if you take, then feel better. See, because the role of that ashwagandha is pacifies the all the stress and entire nervous system. It works on nervous system, that ashwagandha powder. It's a tonic. It gives energy, ashwagandha. Immunomodulator drug is ashwagandha is. So you have to improve the immunity for those who have problem of this sometimes patient feel exhausted after doing the sexual relationship with the wife. But my best advice, if you don't want to feel any sexual exhaustion, you take one glass of milk and add 1 teaspoon of pure ghee. Your energy will be, immediately you will feel energetic. Nobody is doing nowadays, but after sexual relationship, always take shower and one glass of milk with 1 teaspoon of pure ghee, cow's pure ghee, and then sleep. You see, next day you will feel energetic. So, whatever the semen you have lost during the sexual relationship, that will be replaced. There is no problem at all. Because milk is not harmful. But yeah, if you are obese, overweight, then, so, maintain your weight. That is a prime factor. You have to maintain. So, that's why you have to do some exercise. Otherwise, those who have come out the bellies and they can't perform, they can't do sex, they have a lot of erectile problems, they can't perform better. See, so obesity is also issue. obesity. Diabetic people, they have a lot of, problem. They never say to anybody, patient, I am doctor, never asked diabetic patient that you have any problem with your sexual relationship with your wife. Well, I have seen a lot of patients are complaining. Sir, you give some energetic drugs, because we are diabetic. So it affects in the blood's entire circulatory systems.
If Swami Nidra wanted to ask, I wanted two things. Is there going to cause addiction?
No addiction.
Is one.
No addiction.
Okay.
No addiction.
So
opium is a very small quantity, not that much. See, it is in milligram, not in gram. So what is milligram? If you say 125 milligram, that is one rati. If you say 250 milligram, then it's a two rati. 1000 milligram is equal to 1 gram. Now you just calculate what is 1 gram and what is 5 gram. 5 gram is one teaspoon. That is 5 gram. This is less than 1 gram. It means hardly 20 or 30 mg, not 125 mg, less than one rati. So that is not harmful.
Then what are the withdrawal symptoms if one stops taking this?
Nothing, no withdrawal symptoms, nothing. There is no any addiction of this drug. Not at all.
No adverse effects?
No at all, not at all, not at all. So that's why I mentioned that Ashwagandha rest you have to take.
Very branded this thing you have, Ashwagandha?
Any companies, Ashwagandha is all the pharmaceutical companies. Yes, Sandoz and Chandu and Vaidnath and all the companies are manufacturing. Ashwagandha is special, is there, plain is there. Special will cost you around 125-30 rupees. You can take.
What makes it special?
Sorry?
What makes it special?
Ashwagandha, it contains some, other herbs. That is increasing the stamina, power, vim, vigor and vitality. Some draksa, that vitis viniferas, and you see, some herbs are there and some energetic food supplements. So that is special. Khajur, what is date? I told you, draksha and khajur, and you see, that extract of that, they are adding in their ashwagandha.
Plain ashwagandha will do?
Yeah, plain ashwagandha is better, and you can take this 2 tablespoon or 4 tablespoon. But if you are overweight, then take 1 or 2 teaspoon, not more. But check your weight and then you start. Ashwagandha is not harmful. Anybody can take. Those who have complained of this weakness, general debility, they can take ashwagandha. Even in small children, you can give ashwagandha rest. For school-going children, you can give this ashwagandha rest. 1 teaspoon, 2 times a day. School-going children, those who have problem of this, you see, tiredness and fatigue, you can give even small children, and you can give in geriatric patient, aged patient, those who have crossed 60, they need ashwagandha on a daily basis. That is also good. Anything else? You came late, yeah, so you missed so many portions.